Hi there, welcome to our drawing tutorial. Today we will see how to draw a toddler or kid's chair. So here you can see that I'm using my black pen. The chair has ears. Let's draw its eyes. Here's its nose. It's looking like a bear. Let's draw its legs. My drawing is done. Now let's start coloring. I'm using my yellow-orange pencil. I'm using my pink pen. Here's my yellow-orange pencil again. I'm using my pencil a bit. Now I'm using my white color. My drawing is done. It's looking really cute. Thank you so much for watching.